New at noon, Youngstown police are searching for two women who were inside a car that flipped on its side. This happened just in the last 30 minutes. Police say the car was going west on West Earle Avenue when it went off the road at Glenwood. Look at that. It sheared off a fire hydrant. Investigators tell First News someone in another car picked the women up and drove away.